Well, as more competitors flood to Nashville, they don't have the advantage of being locally owned and operated that we do. We've been part of this community, and our team's been part of the community for our entire lives, and we're very involved in a lot of things besides just business. And those relationships and that hyper-local focus helps us continue to grow.